Good day everyone. Good day viewers, good day subscribers. Welcome back to our channel. I'm going to make you mushy peas. I'm using the garden peas. So I've got some bouillon. I'm going to stick the peas on the stove to cook. I'm going to use half a shallot and 3 cloves of garlic. Then the two cloves should be enough. Got some mint here as well. I'm going to chop that at the end of it. This one I can boil it with the peas. So this is all for the peas. I'm just giving it a different flavor. You can add cream to it if you want, but it's best to keep it plain, simple. So I've got it boiling there, and in the other pot, that's where I'm going to put the onion and the garlic to fry off in butter and a little bit of oil. And when the mushy peas are ready, that's where I'm going to finish cooking them. So we're going to put that on a low heat. And now our oil is all right. So now the onions, it's lightly fried, it's a bit translucent now, and the mash, the peas are ready to be mashed, they're cooked now. I'm just going to strain them in here. And get them in the pan. So if you want them really smooth, you have to blend them in the blender. I'm getting off the taking off the so we're just going to mash them. So mash the peas. And always keep some of the juice. Little bit more of the juice. Some mint into it. So that's the mushy peas. That's it. Lovely.